So as you saw just at the start of that video, literally 2 seconds ago, I am going to be showing you guys how to create like this cool kind of like neon title effect. And it is super, super simple. Like it's gonna take us literally a minute to create, but I accidentally created this effect the other day while creating a video. So I was like, hey, share it with you guys. But before we jump into DaVinci Resolve and get to the tutorial, I'm just gonna ask if you're new here to drop a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you wanna see content like this. And with that shameless plug out of the way, let's jump in. So here we are in DaVinci Resolve, and this is the effect that we're gonna create. Looks kind of cool. Obviously the sound effect makes it even cooler, which by the way will be linked down below. I just use Artlist. I have an affiliate link if you wanna use that down below. Awesome, cool. So what we're actually gonna do is use the built-in titles in DaVinci Resolve to create this. So we're actually gonna go to our effects library, to the titles, and then find the random write on, and we can just drag that down. And this is pretty much the effect already. And all we're gonna do is, you know, type whatever you wanna call it, come up with whatever you want and change the font with whatever you want as well. I'm just gonna leave it as default for now. And we are just going to jump into Fusion. So with it selected, we're gonna jump to Fusion. And what we get is this little stack here. So inside this stack is just a text node. So what we wanna do, and all I did was just double click it, click that text node and we have it here. So it's really simple. What we wanna do is just go to the shading tab. Now, if this isn't open, it could be like this, in which case you just wanna double click on the text 1_3 or whatever it's called, head over to the shading tab. And here, what you wanna do is under the shading elements, change select element from 1, go to number 2, which by default is a outline, and just click enable. And that's gonna create a red outline by default. Now what we can do is just increase the thickness of it a little bit. So we just go as thick as we want. And we can also change just with these icons here, how it kind of looks. So if I zoom in like with the edging, so we can do this one, which gives you more of like a sort of hard edge. And then we've got this one, which gives it a nice sharp edge, which kind of makes it look more like Jurassic Park font. So what we're actually gonna just do is, I find the rounded font is actually pretty good for this type of title. The color of the outline is gonna be the color of the glow, okay? So you pick whatever. I think for this one, I might do a nice green. And then with that, we're actually gonna go back into the first tab, the text tab, and we're gonna slightly change the color, okay? So what we wanna do is, we don't wanna make it super green, because that's just going to make it all one color. What we actually wanna do is actually bring this down just a little bit over the white. So it is technically green, just ever so slightly. You can't really tell, but it's just to change it a bit. And then what we're gonna wanna do is, after this little text stack, is we're gonna hit shift space to bring up our tool selector, type in glow. I'm gonna add soft glow and just add that in. And as you can see, right now it's a little blown out. So we're just gonna play with the settings. The gain is gonna be the brightness. So obviously the more or less there is, the brighter it is. You can bring that down. And the threshold is again gonna be similar to the intensity. So we're actually just gonna bring that down a little bit, bring the glow size down. We don't really need it to kind of go super like faded like that. So we're gonna bring it right in, and we don't want it like obviously bring it down here, you got no glow. So we're gonna bring it in here. And I think that looks pretty good. Again, now we just go back to the edit tab. And so you can see here, the text appears like so. So what we're really gonna wanna do is we're gonna fade this in a little bit so that that kind of comes in. And then as the writing appears, we can just add our nice little audio track here. And done. Like, it's not a super complicated tutorial, but just I thought I'd show you guys on how you can grab one of the presets in DaVinci Resolve and just sort of turn it into something kind of cool. There you guys have it. Nice and easy neon title effect thing. I think it's really important that you jump in and have a look at the built-in titles in DaVinci Resolve and then sort of play around with them to create the desired effect you need. It saves so much more time than creating the whole thing from scratch. So I definitely recommend that you guys do that. Jump in, fiddle around with some of the other titles, see what you can create. If you happen to come up with something cool, link it down below in the comments. I'd love to check it out. But yeah, until the next video, guys, I'll catch you guys later.